the energy is moving through the palms of our hands. We want to give this relationship to the earth. Again. So we're going to turn and face the sun, which is in the east. This first round is about just teaching the form of the dance. So I'm going to have you get the formation in your body, and then we're going to start to invoke the directions. So just go ahead. We have this, like, feet hip distance apart, softness, connection, tailbone to the earth. Every movement, we're going to pass through our heart, so we're going to have that connection to our heart space, whatever's going on in the heart today. Inhale, left arm opens. Inhale, right arm opens. We're going to embrace the sun in the direction of the east into our hearts. Deep breath in. Exhale to the earth. Gathering all the sweet medicine from the earth. Draw it up through your body, through your limbs, through your blood, opening to the sky. Gathering all the energy from the sky and the cosmos, rooting it down, suppressing it, rooting it into your core strength. We're going to step forward, right foot, left foot reaches up. We're coming into balance here. This represents coming into our balance and stability. Exhale, step forward, offer those blessings out to the direction of east. Good. Inhale, bringing...